Welcome to the Capitol Theater. This is our Art Deco inspired movie palace built by 5-Ton Crane in Oakland, California. My name is Bree Hilkema, and I'm one of the artists and movie makers of this piece.
My name is Sean Orlando. I'm one of the artists of 5-Ton Crane, and we're sitting here at the Renwick Gallery in Washington, D.C. as part of a larger exhibition called No Spectators, The Art of Burning Man.
The Capitol Theater is a movie theater on wheels that 5-Ton Crane built from the ground up, and it shows our own custom movies and is an immersive experience meant to take you to the time of the movie palace in the 1920s and 1930s.
This particular piece was commissioned by the Renwick Gallery specific for this exhibition, and we took it from concept all the way through fabrication and installation. We start with early conceptual sketches. We move into 3D modeling and CNC work for some of the components. And a lot of the pieces were hand-painted, hand-gilded, hand-fabricated, custom designed for this specific piece.
We work and collaborate with different people on all of the elements. So while people are working on building the main sections of this, we're also working on the small pieces of it and the things that get added later. Our own movie tickets, our own popcorn boxes, our own candies, every detail that you see is thought out and planned and executed by members of 5-Ton Crane.
And if you look closely at the popcorn machine, Bree and a few other artists hand sculpted and hand painted popcorn kernels. So those are not for sale and you shouldn't eat them. One of the wonderful things about working with 5-Ton Crane and all the artists that are associated with our group is that we can come to them with this idea, and through working with the various talented members of our group, we're able to make it a much richer environment for people, because it is a very much a collaborative art piece. For many of our projects, we'll have an idea to build something, and then we'll present it to the group, and we'll get feedback, and we'll talk, and we'll brainstorm about the overall concept, the structure. In many ways, it's not creating a blank canvas for them to create in. It acts as a catalyst for the group to inspire them to figure out what could they do, what could they make, how would their idea fit in with the overall concept. The ideas behind this piece are iterative and they evolve over time, and by working together as a group, we see a much richer environment and a much richer installation.
The idea of an immersive environment that we create is to give people an opportunity to experience something in a new way. So a movie theater is not a unique experience, but hopefully we bring a little bit back about what was special about going to the movies in the 1920s and 30s when it was an occasion. We also add our own twist to that.
Thank you.
We give away tickets in exchange for jokes or songs or stories. We invite people to participate in it, to interact. When we're here, we might feel like ushers. We might show you around, have conversations, have an opportunity to connect with each other.
The exciting thing for me is to share it with people, to see how they react to it and to engage them. In the spirit of No Spectators, which is the name of this exhibition, but also one of the core principles of Burning Man, is you're inspired to participate, to engage, to meet people, to have conversations, to have an experience, instead of just being a spectator, looking at art or thinking about art. You're in it, you're in the art, and you become a part of the art. So we encourage people to have conversations when they're sitting in these seats next to each other, next to a perfect stranger. We encourage them to say hello.
We've done that through film. Your movie experience now often starts with the rules, put away your phones. Ours leads into meet your neighbor, introduce yourself. And movies are a shared experience, and we hope that it's a shared experience for the visitors here.